Hey guys, this is Sai Krishan from thetrendyblog.net, and today we're going to do the exclusive unboxing of 10RG smartphone. So this smartphone comes with two models, which is 3GB RAM and 32GB storage, and 4GB RAM 64GB storage. So this is the model which I have with me for review. The box packaging looks quite simple, and the MRP on the box is quoted as 3999 rupees. So opening up the box, you can see that we first have the smartphone itself, which looks quite dope, and then we have the user manual which teaches you how you can use your mobile and you can just plug in your charger, etc. Then we have the charger itself, which is rated at 5V and 2A. Then we have the charging cable, which is of good quality. This is a micro USB cable. Then we have the SIM ejector tool to use to just eject your SIM card. So here is the smartphone itself. I have got it in grey color. It also comes in black color. So the dual camera is used to get the great bokeh shots. To the left, we have the SIM ejector slot, which is used to put in your dual SIM cards and a micro SD card. Then to the right, we have the volume rockers and the power button. To the bottom, we have got the speaker grill and micro USB port for charging and data syncing your smartphone. To the front, we have a 5.5 Full HD display screen, which looks quite good. To the back, we have the fingerprint scanner, dual cameras, and a LED flash. Fingerprint scanner on the device is quite quick. You can see that it just kept my finger and just unlocks in a jiffy. So now taking the look at the UI itself, the device is quite stock. As I reviewed the 10RE smartphone, you can see that the stock UI is as same as that. It's pretty stock, just few Amazon apps. So I have just included few benchmarking apps and all. And then if you look at the CPU-Z app, you can see that we have the Qualcomm 626 with the octa-core processor. Then we have 4GB RAM, 64GB storage, a 5.5-inch 1080 display, a 4000mAh of battery. And then if you talk about the sensors, 10RE hasn't skimped any sensors, and we have lots and lots of sensors which are good for great gaming, and you can just use this mode for great VR content. Then let's see the YouTube. You can see that now I am going to play my video, and you can see the view angles of the phone. The view angles look quite nice and colors are accurate from even sides of the screen. So as you can see that, now let me open my blog and let me show you my website, which is www.thetrendyblog.net. So you can just log in there and leave some cool reviews out there. This is the latest review I posted up here. You can see that the panning and zooming is quite good in this smartphone. Even scrolling is quite nice. So overall browsing performance would be pretty good here with this Snapdragon 626 processor and 4GB of RAM. Not talking about multitasking, you can see that I have few apps in my memory, and the phone keeps the most of the apps in memory. That's pretty nice of it. So the best part of the phone is its camera. So we have dual camera. So we have dual 13 megapixel camera and a 160 megapixel front camera. So here's the camera UI, that quite simple. And when you click through dual camera, there are two images, say one image which is a normal image and another image which is another image, which you can adjust the amount of blur or focus which you want so that you get the perfect bokeh shot in your images. I've taken few sample shots, so you can see this. The selfie which I took is in low light, that looks quite good. Then I have few other shots with the normal mode and the bokeh mode. So you can see in the normal mode there is not a much of blur in background, but in the bokeh mode there are a lot of blur in background, and the images look quite good. Also talking about the gaming, about the first one, the gaming also is quite good, as this phone features a Snapdragon 626 processor and a 4GB of RAM. So gaming is not an issue. Temple runs quite fine and everything runs quite smooth. Even multitasking is very smooth. So I'll be coming with a dedicated gaming review very soon, so you can check out the space for it. I will leave it direct link in the description if you want to see the gaming and benchmark review. If you want to purchase the smartphone, I will leave it a direct link. You can go and buy it. So guys, that was my quick video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Also check out our website, which is www.thetrendyblog.net. Hit us up on all social networks. So guys, this is Sai Krishan signing off. I'll catch you guys soon in my next one. Till then, peace out.